out a performance from Green, River, or Ned. In the house.
Performing for us.
In the house. Hey, for the rock and roll purist rock group, Green River Ordnance is heaven sent. GRO is back with a new album this morning called The Morning Passengers that shows a little lighter side of the band. And of course, they're in the house to talk about it. Good morning, guys.
There you go,
Josh and Joshua, thank you so much for coming in. And of course, we're going to hear from them coming up just a little bit. But let's talk about the acoustic sound you got going on here with the new album.
Well, we're normally like the full rock band,
yeah.
But we recorded an acoustic album just for fun, because that's some of the music that we like to listen to.
Showing your true talents.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we decided to just release an EP, and we had a lot of fun with it.
So you're kind of going back to, you know, the Texas root. Is it more just country twang, or you keeping a lot of the rock in there?
It's a little bit of both. I think we're about to embark on a new record, a full length, and so we like the lighter side with, you know, we do definitely like the loud rock, so we're going to probably blend the two. But this just is a little bit of our southern roots. Being from Texas, we
right.
have that ingrained in us from an early age, so we kind of wanted to show that side of us.
I spent a lot of time in Oklahoma. I won't hold that against you. But, so, I mean, it's still one of these, you know, bang your head type things, or just sit back?
It's more laid back. It's definitely more. I mean, it's kind of, the Morning Passengers acoustic EP is kind of put out there as something that's a little more laid back and reserved than our full life, so.
And besides just the guitars, you got harmonicas, banjos, a lot of warm tones.
Yes, a mandolin. We tried to get the juice harp, everything. Not really.
Then you just said, let's just spin the wheel and just put everything in the song.
Right.
Okay. Let's talk about the contest. You guys are also giving some really cool things away or working with
We've had this amazing opportunity with a company called Blue Nile. They're an online diamond retailer, the best. And they are doing this cool thing called Sing It. And they allow people to basically, we write a personalized song. You go on Facebook page / Blue Nile and you tell your love story, and then we'll personalize a song to you. We've done two so far, and we have 9 more to go. So people that want to have a song written by us for their
awesome.
Their love morning,
and of course,
so.
We have that info on our website. You guys are going to stick around and perform.
We are.
Congrats, by the way, because this is your 10th anniversary.
That's
as
right.
a man.
That's right.
Congratulations to you. Hey, for more information, of course, on Green River Ordnance, you can log on to our website right now, dailybuzznow.com. Click on the Rebuzz tab.
New album, it's called Morning Passengers, and now it's time to hear from the boys from the Green River Ordnance. Real quick, fellas, what year was the ordinance passed, and is it safe to go back in the river yet? Is it? Okay, we'll get that in the song, I believe. Here's the song, Dance and Shoot, Green River Ordnance.
Dress and grab your dancing shoe. Head out to the old bar rows and dance away your blues. It's been all week waiting, now my mind's on you. Hold my loving arms of you. Yeah, yeah. Lost in didn't make it.